A thick liquid is produced in human ears, which is called cerumen. It traps dirt and bacteria entering our ears, so that a space around eardrums is cleared for proper performance of hearing function. But do you people know that how cerumen is produced and how it protects our eardrums? Today, we will talk about production and function of cerumen in this video. Cerumen is made from a thick liquid released from ceruminous glands in skin of ear canals, sweat from sebaceous glands, and dead skin cells. Cerumen forms a thick protective layer in front of eardrums for entrapment of dirt and bacteria entering our ears to avoid them reaching eardrums. In this way, eardrums are protected naturally, and hearing function is performed properly. While cerumen is replaced with new cerumen through self-cleansing mechanism of our ears. Nowadays, it is very common among us that we use black hair pins or cotton buds to clean our ears that though removes a bit of dirt, but most of the dirt and cerumen is pushed towards eardrums. This do not only disturb hearing function, but ear canal may also damage. Besides, sometimes due to some reasons if overproduction of cerumen occurs in our ears or old cerumen cannot be eliminated, it also causes accumulation of cerumen that reaches to eardrums that disturbs ears function. Diagnosis and treatment. Doctors use a special instrument to diagnose cerumen, which is called theodoscopes. While glycerin and saline solutions are prescribed to remove dirt from ears and ear cleansing, these solutions dissolve cerumen that is then easily removed through ears' self-cleansing mechanism. Hope so, you learned something new in this video. Thanks for watching.